Are you ready to level up and gain your unfair advantage? Then you definitely want to know the level of your exam questions. Think about it. If you're clear on your examiner's expectations, wouldn't you be able to deliver better on that? Best part is, you don't need a crystal ball to do that. I'm going to break down the AP Chemistry 2021 free response paper in this video, and you're coming along for the ride. The entire paper has 7 questions with subparts for 46 marks in total. I went ahead and classified the exam questions using Bloom's taxonomy, and this is the breakdown. Notice how majority of the marks are allocated at level 3. If you're new to Bloom's and you have no idea what I'm talking about, you can check out this video later. Let's start with the lowest level, remembering. There's only one sub-question in the entire paper. As you progress higher into your education, you'll see lesser questions at this level. Basically, questions at level 1 test on your ability to recall or recognize information. Next is level 2, understanding. The questions at this level test on your ability to understand the main idea. You're expected to be able to interpret or summarize in your own words. For the first question, when you understand the concept of Ka, you'll be able to interpret the given equation and provide the Ka expression. Same goes to the second question. When you understand the idea of entropy, then you'll be able to explain in your own words. Next is level 3, applying. This is a follow-up question as the previous one, except for now, you need to calculate something. For questions at this level, you're expected to be able to apply the facts, rules, concepts, or ideas. Next is level 4, analyzing. The questions at this level test your ability to break down information into parts. You're expected to be able to analyze between options and determine how they are interrelated. Take this question for example. You're given 2 scenarios and asked to figure out the impact of the second scenario when compared to the first. If you're feeling overwhelmed or confused, that's perfectly normal. Let me tell you a secret. Some teachers who've been teaching for years are still struggling with this stuff. I created a guide on Bloom's taxonomy for students, so if you're interested, just join us at Simplifiers. It's free. There are no level 5 and 6 questions in this paper. For level 5 evaluating, the questions at this level will require you to judge the value of the information. You're expected to make a call. No, not a phone call. For example, you need to prioritize concept, criticize something, or defend your stand. For level 6 creating, that's the highest level. The questions at this level test on your ability to combine parts of knowledge you learn into something new. For example, design a synthesis based on the different chemical reactions that you've learned. Check out this video on Bloom's if you want to wrap your head around this and gain unfair advantage. You'll be one of the very few students that know this.